the Arabians cool in the summer and protect themselves from sandstorms. The activities in Sri Lanka include flying kites, going to temples, visiting neighbors and family, etc. While the activities in the UAE include going to the malls, doing some bit of shopping, desert riding, or going to the beach. Celebrations of Sri Lanka include New Year, the religious festivals such as Poson and Vesak, etc. While the celebrations of UAE include Ramadan, Eid, and New Year, and other religious festivities.
You can see right over there, there is lots of cargo ships from all over the Middle East.
The Bedouins are an Arab semi-nomadic tribe who inhabit the Arabian and Syrian deserts. Their name means desert dwellers in Arabic. While many Bedouins have abandoned their nomadic and tribal traditions to modern urban lifestyle, they retain their traditional Bedouin culture, songs, dances, poetry, and many other cultural practices. Urbanized Bedouins also organize cultural festivals several times a year where they gather with other Bedouins to partake in and learn about various Bedouin traditions. Traditions like camel riding and camping in the desert are popular leisure activities for urbanized Bedouins who live close to the desert or other wildlife areas.